Yo, life in debt. Light a cigarette, smoke the stress. Take a deep breath, baby, let's rearrange the mess we've inherited. Alienated from what is rightfully yours and mine. Land is life, money is time, paid for labor. Working 8 to 5, sometimes 6, 7 to 8. We come home and barely know the neighbors. Bills are usually late, interest accumulates at a usury rate. Collection agency waits from paycheck to next one. Budget like a noose, working while we sing the proletariat blues on 501c3 community plantations. Nonprofit sector propped up to kill the movement for the changes in production relations. But woman, you're my comrade, ride or die, revolution making. Mother Earth standing with me in the grocery line while I'm paying with a jar of pennies, nickels and dimes. And I love how you don't like art without a message. I love it how you call some fellas on they fetish. Third world sister, never sacrificing substance for style, but stylish with a golden type smile. I love it how you organize with other strong sisters. Love it how you talk about tearing down the system like a soldier. My dialectical reflection, yes, is the answer to your question. Life in debt, write another check to the landlord. No time to dwell on all the things we can't afford. Got a baby in the womb, a soldier for the future that we're fighting for. Concrete conditions that are ripening for the payback, it's way past due. And they say that the masses ain't ready, but we know that ain't true. You and I, both children of Filipino immigrants from the same island. Our ancestors smiling, cause we found one another in a strange land struggling. Moms trying to tell us not to protest, instead pray for peace. But that ain't the nature of the beast. So lady, grab the bullhorn and take it to the streets, yelling power to the people. El pueblo unido, jamás será vencido, till the wealth is spread equal. You 21st century Gabriela Salong, fierce like Lorena with a rifle in her arm. And I love how you love the people as much as self. I love it how you want redistribution of the wealth. Third world sister, never sacrificing substance for style, but stylish with a golden type smile. I love it how you organize with other strong sisters. Love it how you talk about tearing down the system like a soldier. My dialectical reflection, yes, is the answer to your question. Life and death.
I like making you so happy. I like making you so happy. I like making you so happy.
Cause making you so happy makes me happy too.